Hey, I'm Kyle, and today you're gonna learn how to conduct competitive keyword research in under just 5 minutes using SimilarWeb. Most SEOs would admit they spend way more time than they'd like researching and way less time than they'd like actually executing upon those newfound insights and driving results. So let's tighten up your competitive keyword research flow using SimilarWeb, shall we? Great, so here's the three-step flow that gets the job done in under 5 minutes. So let's say you're an SEO manager at Genius, a popular lyrics and music culture site, and you need to come up with some ideas for your content team. Can I get 5 minutes on the clock, please? Thank you. Let's begin. Step one, identify your search competitors. Now, I know what you're thinking. I already know who my competitors are. Yes, but just because you compete with someone from a business perspective doesn't necessarily mean that you compete with them for the same search traffic. And if you filter down on a very particular time period or country, you may find very unexpected competitors. All that to say, you may be surprised what you find in this step. To do this, we're going to utilize our search competitors tool, available both for organic competitors and paid competitors, which uses real traffic, not just ranking, to determine who your search competitors truly are. So under competitive analysis, we'll go to organic competitors and get this great chart up top, but we can actually change the X and Y axes. I'm gonna keep the Y axes as total traffic here, but then I'll change the X axis to search overlap score, which is a 0 to 100 score of how much this website is competing with the analyzed website for organic traffic. We can see that azlyrics.com by far has the highest search overlap score and also decent total traffic. Let's focus on a few of these top competitors as we move to the next step. Step two, identify your keyword opportunities versus your competitors. For this, we'll go to keyword research and then the keyword gap tool, entering Genius and some competitors. Click see keywords. And here we have a beautiful visualization of how our keywords overlap with these particular competitors. Let's focus on opportunities, keywords where our competitors are getting traffic, but we're not. Because again, we're trying to find ideas for the content team. Once we click, the table at the bottom filters accordingly to show these keywords. All these keyword ideas are super interesting. I'm gonna select a few that are particularly of interest where there's high traffic, and it looks like AZ Lyrics is just eating our lunch on these. So I'm gonna create a new list and call it Ideas for Content. Creating it so I can go back to this list and add more to it. Step three, take a page level approach by identifying the top keywords for your competitors' highest traffic pages. For this, we'll go to competitive analysis again and then to top organic pages right here. And check it out, once this loads for any one of our competitors, we can see their top pages by traffic, also the traffic share, the traffic trend over this time period, the number of keywords driving traffic to this page, and also the top keyword driving traffic to this page. So because we have the newly discovered filter on, we are seeing a list of the pages that started driving traffic to azlyrics.com this last month, which is why the traffic trends all look like this. As you look at the results, a number of them are Taylor Swift, which makes sense because she just dropped an album, but let's maybe zoom in on the less expected pages on this list. For example, at number 5, I see a song that maybe the content team hasn't covered yet, so I'm gonna expand it and add these keywords that seem to be driving the most traffic to that page for AZ Lyrics, and I'm gonna add it to that same keyword list here. You can repeat this process as much as you like for all of these top pages. Once you've completed these three steps, you should have a pretty juicy list of keywords to qualify further, and look, we're under time. Navigating to a keyword list allows you to see all the keywords in there, of course, including top KPIs, which is a really nice way to see at a glance how these keywords are doing. You can even click recommended keywords to get more keywords auto-generated based on the current contents of the keyword list. Another path here is clicking directly on a keyword to get to the keyword overview page where you can see a more granular view of the most important KPIs and analyze the keyword to your heart's delight. I hope you love this upgrade to your competitive keyword research flow. By combining competitor research and keyword research into one flow, you're much more likely to drive big results when it comes to your competitive traffic share. If you'd like to learn more about our many keyword research tools and features, click below to schedule a demo.